students, how are you all? Wishing you all happy Makar Sankranti. So tell me, what are you doing on this day at your home? Okay, so do you know about this festival, why we celebrate? Okay, I will tell you. Okay, so on this festival we fly kites and we eat til ke laddus. Okay, this is celebrated all over India. It's International Kite Festival. Okay, and we decorate our kites on this day. Yes, and this festival we celebrate every year in the month of January.
Kite festival is very famous in the Gujarat. Okay, and every year we are distributing til and gul laddu to our relatives and to our neighbors.
And what we say when we go in others' house or others' home?
Til gul kya, gul gul bola.
So let's start making activity.
So students, let's start doing the activity. For that, you will require a A4 size paper, color pencils or crayons, okay, fevicol, scissor, and you can take kite paper and we can cut like this for the kite's tail. Okay, so let's start. Now, when you take this paper, what you're going to do is, you're going to fold this paper and you're going to make square shape. Which shape? That is square. Okay, this way. So, first you'll make triangle like this. Okay, and now let's cut this part. Okay, so while cutting, please take your parents' help. Okay, so let's cut. So once we have cut, we'll get a square shape. Okay, so students, I have this, the first kite and the second kite. So which one you like, you can make that. आपको जो पसंद आए आप वो बना सकते हो. तो आज मैं ये वाला बनाने वाली हूँ और ये आप खुद भी बना सकते हो इफ यू लाइक इट. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. नाउ व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू डू इज, यू आर गोइंग टू कीप दिस पेपर लाइक दिस. ओके, नाउ यू आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ टू आईज फॉर दैट. सो टू ओवल्स, oval shape, 1, 2. Okay, and the inner eye also you're going to make oval, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, this way. So now let's draw lines from here. Okay, like this. 1, and again from here, 2, and here you're going to make a triangle, downwards triangle for its nose. Okay, and now we are going to color this. Okay, you can fill any color, orange, blue, green, any color, red for nose. Okay, and now what you're going to do is, you're going to take the paper, small paper which I cut before. Do you remember I had cut this way? Okay, so you're going to take that paper and we are going to make a triangle. Okay, we are going to cut triangle, so you can cut this way. Okay, and you're going to stick this way. Okay, I'll show you how to stick. So see this way. Okay. And okay, and then after this, what you're going to do is the kite paper which I have cut, this one like this. Yes, we are going to stick it here. Okay. So our flight kite is ready. You need to color the kite. Okay, I'll show you the sample. Okay, and you can make Mickey Mouse also. Okay, thank you.